Hey guys, it's MJ and Alan. We're going to the beach. Just wanted to bring you guys with us. Hope you guys are having a fabulous day today. It's kind of cloudy, partly cloudy, with a chance of rapture, of course. Hey, there's a bird flying over there. Wouldn't you know? Yeah. So yeah, it's a little cloudy. But like we know, there's never a bad day at the beach. Every day at the beach is a good beach day, right, babe?
Yes, it is.
Every day at the beach is a... And this is some mountain of steps here we got here. But it's worth the view when you get there. So just know that if you're going through difficulties right now, it's going to be worth the view when we get there. Yeah. Because no eye has seen, no ear has heard, nor has entered into the heart of man what God has prepared for those that love him. And we're about to see soon and very soon, guys. Look at that, would ya? As usual, we need to get out of the house, feel the wind. It's nice and breezy. The waves are very nice. Yeah. It's nice and breezy. And I love to hear the sound of the waves. Prodigals' behalf. We know that God hears. He doesn't always answer like we think he should, or thank God we're not God. But his timing is perfect. His ways are higher than our ways. Thank God. My daughter came from Atlanta to visit, and our nephew from Orlando. So it was a busy house for a couple days. Remember, we need to keep our eyes on Jesus, guys, not the storm. It can get pretty dark, pretty mean looking out there.
why not? There's nothing holding us here. And this world isn't going to get any better. It's not going to normalize. So don't expect that to happen. The normal's not coming back. We know Jesus is coming back to rapture his church. Quite a few drownings here this summer in the panhandle. Yeah, and unfortunately, it's sad. They just put that sign there. Find a seat here so I can pan this thing a little bit more slowly. I'm actually grateful that God's faithful to his promises, guys. I love the ocean. I just like to come and sit and be still and know that he is God. Very cloudy, and got some of the most glorious sunsets ever, so, but I kind of doubt today. But you know what? God is able to do abundantly above all that we can ask, think, or ever hope, or ever imagine. And we have to remember that. In our current situation, what we're going through, and I can attest to the fact that he's always faithful. It's kind of an unusual sunset tonight, a straight line. Thank you. says, as it was in the days of Noah, so it will be. He comes back here, not to earth. The rapture and the second coming are two different things. You can't confuse the two. It's going to happen in the twinkling of an eye. We're waiting, Lord, huh? We are waiting. Patiently, sometimes impatiently. We know that when we get there, it's so worth the wait. The sun coming out there. Very unusual sunset tonight. Oh, 7:48. Alan just showed me his phone, but sunset. We got 3 more minutes. We'll look at the ocean a little more. We got 3 more minutes till we see the sunset. But we're just seeing little glimpses. Thank you. seen a straight line sunset before. Have you, Ray? Kind of different. Your heads and look up, for your redemption draws nigh. That's what we're doing. There's Alan. Yep. Look at this glorious sky. See, the afterglow is beautiful. God is so majestic. Some people just aren't interested in made things out of the clouds. I don't know if you guys do that, but I see things in the clouds sometimes, you know, like sheep or dogs. Or since I was a little girl, maybe that's the way God plays games with me, you know. It's let me know I'm not alone in this crazy world. But I still see things in the clouds, you know. It's a wonderful world that we live in, but it's getting more and more wicked every day. I don't want to live here. We're just passing through, guys. Passing through, just pilgrims. Wow, look at that. The sky is like so majestic now. Babe, look at that sky. Is that amazing or what? I can't say I've seen a sky like that before. Right? We came down here to do a video with you guys to share this with you. This is just amazing. I really can't even capture the view of this. Personally, you'd rather be doing this than watching any kind of that trash of TV and stuff. Never did get into that TV. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if you guys have gone to see Sound of Freedom. It's a trafficking movie, but it's amazing. True story. That they're trying to throw a spin on, but amazing true story. Filmed in Colombia. Jesus, good. Can you imagine what God has waiting for us in heaven? I mean, I can't even imagine. Eye has not seen. Ear has not heard, nor has entered into the heart of man, but God has prepared for us. That's us, guys. That's us. Alright. Sign off, I think, here. I'm so glad I brought you guys with us. even on a cloudy day, you see what God can do? I mean, God can take a cloudy day and a cloudy sunset and turn it into a match. So sometimes it's not the sunset after all. Sometimes we're looking at the wrong thing.